possible take the lights down in the house? You have a cellular device, a telephone. Maybe you can do the lights for us in this song. Yeah, if you light them up, there you go. Alright.
Next to my computer. because another state called it or illusion or unreality or nothingness or death. There it is. You can't go one without the other. And so as to make life poignant, it's always going to come to an end. I hope we don't go further down so that we lose what we already have. So if you really go the whole way and see how you feel at the prospect of vanishing forever, of all your efforts and all your achievements and all your attainments turning into dust, nothingness, what is the feeling? What happens to you?
Oh! Thank you. Yeah. security right there. Did you see how? You know, when I was growing up, I worried about every little thing all the time. I'm sorry that I basically barely know English, so I have to speak in English. I wish I knew more of other languages, French and whatnot. I'll just continue speaking in English. It's not, just let it be known, it's not even that great in English. When I was little, I worried about everything almost. And I really wish that somebody had come along and just told me, you know what? It all turns out fucking great, dude. Like, don't worry about it. So, looking out and all the people we meet on the streets and in airports and whatnot, keep being weird and keep making art, or keep not being weird and keep going to school or don't go to school. Whatever it is, it's all gonna turn out fucking great for you, and you're gonna end up great. I'm sure you know. Oh,
Let's get back into this now, all right?